Last season, Kilmarnock travelled to Easter Road needing at least a draw to stay in the top flight. This season, no such pressure. 12,000 fans turned out for the Rugby Park party. The home side made the early chances and they pinned Hibs back for much of the first half. This series of chances finally falling to Henry, whose shot was saved by Leighton. Killie were playing good attacking football, but they couldn't convert the good play into goals. Paul Wright here showing good first touch, and his shot, though, was just wide. But then record signing Wright headed the home side into the lead, and he broke his ducks in signing from St Johnson in early April. Killie, one up. 2 minutes later, they could have made it two, the free kick falling to Henry, who couldn't put enough power into his shot. Killie took that lead to the break, but Hibs came out more determined in the second half and Meldrum kept his side in the game with a good save from Willie Miller. The keeper did well there, but Hibs were well fired up now and the equaliser came from Pat McGinley. The cross knocked down by Keith Wright for McGinley to score his eighth of the season. Hibs right back in it now, and they then went on to take the lead. Michael O'Neill's through ball into the box, but this a disaster for Neil Whitworth. He lined it straight up for Keith Wright, and he chipped Meldrum. A disappointing end to what's been a good season for Killie, but a Hibs win yesterday.